any device that requires you to handle a bare cell is dangerous. When inserting and removing the cell from the device, the cell's insulating wrapper can be damaged. When the insulating wrapper is damaged, the negative can becomes exposed like this. And metal objects like a key or a coin can make a dangerous connection between the negative can and the positive cap. A connection like this could cause a short circuit, leading to a sudden release of high temperature gas and flammable materials, which is called thermal runaway. Handling a bare cell places you at risk of severe injury from thermal runaway. Consumers should never handle a bare cell.